What's up, mga kasibs?
Dali naman si Chanel.
And I am si Snack.
Yes, tayo ay nandito ulit para sa ating, well, food review.
New products, some of the new products. Some lang, mga kasibs, of coffee. As we all know, sa mga ano dyan, mga kasibs natin, you are all aware na I'm one of the owners of coffee. So, hindi na kayo nagtataka na ang mga launching ni Goki ay minsan rin natin dito. And for those na hindi pa natin kasibs, pero nag-subscribe na ngayon,
yes.
Yun, i-subscribe mo na yan
kasibs.
Yes, yan.
Yeah,
subscribe ka. Subscribe ka na. I'm one of the owners of Goki and we do video or vlogs regarding our new launches. Actually, from our old packaging, naging eco-friendly packaging na kami.
Hindi, maganda kasi sa eco-packaging, hindi siya yung parang sinisinip niya yung flavor. Yung kasi naging issue sa mga ibang mga
paper packaging.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yung mga nagre-reklamo. I mean, not Gogi kasi. Kasi
hindi, we never tried yung ano eh.
Yung mga kakilala din kasi kami na business, food business company.
Yes, yes.
Na ang problema nila is nagre-reklamo yung kanilang mga customers kasi
yung flavors, sinistick nung sauces, nag-i-stick siya sa package. Even sa mga pastas.
Yeah.
Diba? Yun, no, kalimitin. Yun.
So this time, it's also the promotion ng bagong packaging ng Gogi.
As we launch our new packages or packaging, we also improved yung serving size and of course the taste. Look at that.
Yeah.
That. So yeah, before as you can all see, if you have been a Gogi Peeps, before we only serve six pieces chicken. So yun talaga, so medyo tumaas yung price. However, mga kasibs, this is almost half a kilo.
Gogi revamp.
Yes, Gogi 2.0. So yun, mga kasibs, ikaw.
Gusto kong unahin yung ito, yung kalahating kilong japchae.
Magsimula
ba tayo sa something na ako'y familiar with?
Anyway, sa mga kasibs, so ganun siya. Japchae is sobrang ano to, mga kasibs, sobrang puno niya. We have here the egg. Repeat. Egg. Joke. Egg.
Egg.
Tapos meron tayong
bell pepper.
Bell pepper. And bulgogi pork. This is pork bulgogi, by the way. It's not just simpleng ano. And then also we have the spinach. We have a fresh shiitake mushroom. We use a real shiitake mushroom, not the canned mushroom.
Hindi yun ang nasdelata.
Yes, no. It's a no-no. Should be shiitake. And then carrots and of course your stir-fried na onion. White onion. Ito na mga kasibs ha. Para mas ma-mix ko siya. Pero the Korean way of mixing this, actually, they wear yung plastic gloves, yung food gloves. Tapos hinahalo lang nila. Nakakatuwa yung
gloves. Okay, so Japchae. Hindi siya something na hindi siya yung maduming kainin, parang
masebo
sa bibig mo. Hindi siya yung masebo.
Right?
Yeah.
Kasi ang dami niya ring veggies and stuff na ano.
Tadaw yun, no? Hindi ko kain ng japchae sa food court. Ano yung pagka kumain ka, yung amos-amos yung sebo. Amos-amos yung langis sa yung sebo mo. So, kasi pagka iniilok ko siya, yung parang may galaw na kang ganyan. Dahil may siyang grupo niya. Tapos yung dibig mo talagang
yung kalat
kaya na yun. Ito, gusto ko sa kanya. Yung flavor niya, nakaano na, I mean, it's very incorporated dun sa pansit. Kapag distribution ng flavor. naglalaro sa bibig yung nilasan ng flavor mismo ng japchae. Plus yung bulgogi.
Kasi shiitake.
Yung shiitake.
Hindi, basta-basta ako stir fry yung shiitake, may timpla rin yan.
Tapos yung onion, syempre yung strong flavor ng onion.
Yung onion kasi, it has this unique flavor and sweetness.
Plus yung aroma ng bell pepper.
I'm really not a fan of japchae, but when we perfected our japchae, it's one of my favorite dishes. I can eat japchae almost every day. Huwag naman natin gawing araw-araw kasi kailangan din natin ng, ng kanin sa buhay. Pagka Pilipino ka, kailangan kanin is life. Diba? Mm. Kanin is life, mga kasibs. Yun. So that's why we also serve kanin. Pero yun
na. Speaking about kanin, kanin gito?
Mamaya to. Kasi masarap to. Kainin natin to. Yung jayok bukong with the lettuce and the kanin.
Mag-jeyok yun.
Jeyok bokum.
Jeyok bokum.
Bokum, yeah. Jeyok bokum.
Jeyok bokum.
Jeyok. Jeyok bokum.
Jeyok bokum. So ito, tsakare.
Yes. Ito mga kasibs, yung sinasabi namin sa inyo na hassle-free na samgyupsal.
Okay.
Diba? May iba kasi, like...
Tinitimpla mo na dito?
I mean, siya na, ilagyan mo dito lahat, templado na yan.
Okay.
I swear. Kasi meron tayong mga, ano dyan, mga peeps out here. Ano sila? Meron ako mga nakakikitang mga kapeeps na hindi sila masyadong fan ng samgyupsal. Bakit? Sabi, ikaw na nga pinagbayad, ikaw pa magluluto, yung mga ganon. Ito, pero siya gusto makatry samgyupsal in the next level, and then at the same time, hassle-free. And then you just go for it!
Hindi siya yung ordinary samgyupsal na ma...
It's in the next level.
Okay. Kasi bisa naman 'di ba? Hindi sa pamantayan sa gypsum, ni something like that. Pero ito parang higher tier.
I know, right?
Parang ito yung kanyang stage 5.
Pero 'di ba, tikman mo nang as is.
Certo. Yan.
Tapos,
so it's the same yung pork pero this time with the anong pinag-flavor dito?
Ha?
Paano ito pinag-flavor?
Of course, with the spices. It's like gochujang, gochugaru, and so much more.
Mm.
So yun. So it's purely Korean, ano, Korean ingredients.
Okay.
We don't use any spices but Korean spicy ingredients. It's not siling labuyo or anything. I do respect siling labuyo because I love spicy. However, we made sure that this is purely Korean.
Kasi pagka siling labuyo, expose mo na kagad.
Let's just take a photo of that.
Alam mo yung ano, alam mo yung feeling guys, so, na pumunta ka sa isang ano, pumunta ka sa isang samgyupsal. Tapos gabi na. Hindi pong parang last hour. Tapos yung natira doon gabi. Yung mga ganon. Hindi, ito. Ito, it's the best cuts. Yung laman.
Tamang balance lang siya ng laman,
tama? Actually, mga ka-sibs, kakain pa ako nang isa to.
Ka-sibs?
Shoutout nga pala sa mga kaano, sa mga ka-office ko dyan. So,
hi.
Yes, nag-vlog ako. Yung ginagawa ko outside work. No.
Out of his personality. Awesome. And character.
Okay. Awesome. Love my life.
We're going to try the kimchi bokumbap. So, may bokum na naman.
Bokum.
Bokumbap. The kimchi bokumbap. Yeah, there's a kimchi bokumbap. We're going to try it as is. Then we're going to try it with the jeyok. Anyways, we're going to try this. Actually, I'm gonna show you. Kasi naka-cover siya ng...
Halukin.
Halukin! It's not gonna be halukin. your ulam there. Oh my gosh, kasi kung ikaw, pwedeng ito na yung ulam mo. You have two eggs, tapos may rice ka na. Yuk! Hindi siya
hinahan.
Ha? I-request ko lang yan. It's like that. So, try mo muna yung rice itself. Kimchi rice, huwag kayong mag-alala. Yung sumasabit na yan, mga ka-sibs, that's kimchi.
Yeah. Focus ba?
Kanina. Yeah, almost. Lumayo ka na ko. Basta yan na yun.
Yeah.
So, try mo ngayon yan. Or you can, we will also serve, ano ha, we actually serve Joyong Bukong a la carte. This is Joyong Bukong a la carte. And then we have Bulgogi a la carte. But we also have it with rice. So, pwede kayong order ng rice.
Sarap. Ito yung kanin na ginagamit yung pagka... yung sa baked samgyup.
Pero, mas next level to. Kasi yung sa baked samgyup, masarap na siya. Pero of course, kailangan namin i-design ng kanin na magko-complement sa lasa ng cheese, special sauce namin, and also ng pork or beef, kasi we also serve it with beef. This one naman is nakaano siya na it can stand alone.
Yeah, it goes great with egg.
Diba?
Yeah.
But eh, masarap siya.
Mm.
Tapos now, go for the egg, the rice, the jeyo.
Kumbaga yung strong flavor ng ano? Yung strong flavor ng
kimchi rice. Nanu-neutralize siya ng
egg. Yung play ng flavors in your mouth. Sumasabog.
I know.
Yung kimchi rice, yung...
it's just really good.
Yung kung ano ba ang tawag ulit dito?
Joyong Bukong.
Explodes in your mouth. And at the same time, hindi siya yung gano'ng intensifying Chinese.
Diba?
Na ma-overrun ka. Hindi eh.
It's just enjoyable.
Yeah.
Super enjoyable.
Ito. Ate. Ano are?
That's our stir fry
dough. Ito ay fish cake.
Exactly. That's oding means ano stir fry or fish cake. Simply fish cake. Oding is fish cake. That's fish cake is yung Korean term niya. Kaya so it's stir fry.
Stir fry.
So in-improve lang namin. Well, kasi mahilig kayo sa mga samgyupsal. Eat all yung kaya samgyupsal. Some of them serves fish cake as side dish.
Mm.
It's masarap siya. Nakaka-addict minsan kasi. Actually, may nag-request sa amin ito before. Reason why, okay, why not? Sige, go. Tutuin natin. Pero mas pinasarap lang namin siya.
Yeah.
Yung kumbaga, tipong hindi katinipin sa lasa, tapos at the same time, alam yung hindi kasing iba, parang, bakit parang medyo kulang na lasa? Mga nagnenegosyo kasi sila, mga kasibs. Mga, pagka kasing ikulyo kit, you need to be very of your budget kasi you're going to serve it unlimitedly. Pero of course, in-improve namin siya. Para mas may improve.
Yeah. So without compromising the quality, again, not compromising the quality.
You have your Danfuji here. The Danfuji.
So bago tayo mag-proceed dun sa ano?
Yeah.
Dun sa last menu na ating...
yeah, I want it last kasi that's chicken. So, mga kasibs. Yellow radish yan. Yellow bikini. Hindi pineapple.
Yeah.
Hindi tayo sponsor ng Del Monte.
Ganun siya yung...
pero, baka naman.
Kung ano, kung mapanood yun dati namin mga vlogs about sa Gogi. No. Actually, ilalagay namin yung link below dun sa mga videos namin na related to Gogi. So you can check that out. Mapansin nyo sa mga videos namin, meron kami nito. Yung matawag yung chicken wash. Tama ba?
Chicken wash?
Hindi, yung chicken wash dati. Chicken wash. Yuck, chicken wash yung
pinugasan. Pinugasan at mano! Kadiri lang!
chicken mo.
White yun. Iba pa rin yung flavor nun.
No, this time naman,
it's a yellow pickled
rennet. Korean, anong tawag yun sa Korean?
Danmuchi. Yung isa chicken.
Danmuchi.
Matindi yung chicken.
Parang French.
Lagay natin sa chicken wash.
Chicken wash.
Yun yung mga pinakugasan ng chicken wash.
Then, it's chicken mo. Anyway, so, yung mga things like this, parang... Okay siya para... Hindi siya yung... Bawa, naumay ka dun sa lasa nung ano... Or masyadong... Bugbog na yung iyong bibig sa flavor.
Yeah. Mm. Pwede yung... Kahit talaga nag-isang pakalihan. Kaya we serve it ng ganito kadami. Mm. Ito yung dami niya talaga
actually. Tamang ano lang siya, pagtanggal lang talaga. Parang kinocondition niya ulit yung mouth mo
for the another dish. For the another dish. Para ma-cleanse, tapos malasahan mo talaga ng bonggang-bongga. Kaya ako nag-cleanse kasi we're going to the next and final dish. Mm. As we all know, we are gogi Korean fried chicken. Fried chicken. So... We have.
Yeah.
This is what I call hub. Ako yung nagpauso ng hub sa amin. But actually, it's honey almond butter chicken. This is quite trending, by the way, sa Korea. Actually, it's very trending sa Korea ngayon. Reason why kami, parang, why not bring it to Gogi? Why not Gogi do it, diba? So, of course, meron siyang almonds. Kung makikita nyo, may rough chops na ng almonds. And it's served with a few fried tongs. 1, 2, 3, go. So
good. What can I say? No bush po pa. Yung boneless wings.
Hindi mo talaga magawa yun.
Yeah.
Nakatingin si
Mama. Wala eh. Bulokis ka eh. Anyway, yung boneless wings. So, one bite.
Ginaman yung papa.
Mmm.
Yung chopchay.
Mmm. Yan daw na
nagpapa. Mmm. Pagpaday luto nung manok kasi hindi siya yung dry. Mapansin nyo kanina. Na i-debone natin yung buto dun sa wings making the one bite. It only shows na yung ano yung laman alsa siya dun sa buto.
Hindi siya kapit. Hindi siya kapit. Kasi pag kapit siya, ibig sabihin yung juice dry. Sa loob. Dry na. Wala na. So yun nga. Mahirap i-imagine yung honey, lemon, and garlic sa isang flavor. So much more to. It's honey. It's almond. And it's butter. When you say butter, anong kaano ng butter? Tinapay. Pag sinabi mong almond, ano? Yung Cadbury with nuts.
Yeah.
Actually, when I first saw it, you know my reaction? Honey almond butter? I was like, honey, ano yun? I was curious myself. I was shocked. Kasi parang, how are you gonna put honey almond butter on the chicken? It's like, are you kidding me? For when we tested it and now, it's freaking good. It's really good. It's nice. It really complements.
Yeah. All in all, mapansin natin, everything is well getting great sa Gogi. They have revamped yung packaging nila. No, they have new menus. Guys, if you want to check this new menus out, again, click the links below. Merong link dyan. Yeah. going straight to ano, to Gogi Facebook page. You can check that out. Check yung mga menus nila. Syempre, you have yung mga dating videos natin with regards to sa Gogi din. So, check nyo din sila. So, if you're interested, yeah, you can get an order if you're around here sa Batangas or sa Lipa. So, yeah. And before we end,
wait. I'm about to log in. Before we do our last Kineme shout out, I just want to thank all the Gogi kids. Thank you so much, Paul. This is really from the bottom of our hearts. To be honest, we started as only chicken and kimbap. That's how Gogi started. And that was July this year. But because of your support for us, and because of your love for our food, and of course for us, kasi as you love our food, we felt the love then at the same time. We were able to expand our knowledge when it comes to food. Mas naglabas pa kami ng mga bagay-bagay, mga pagkain, mga menus na na-request nyo and that you believe na we can do it. And so, thank you for that, mga Gogi Pips. Hindi nyo alam kung gaano kami ka-thankful and ka-overwhelmed ng pagmamahal and support nyo. And I hope that you'll keep on supporting us, that you'll keep on loving our food, and we'll do our best. We'll pour our hearts out as we cook your food. We'll make sure that we'll satisfy or even pakasan pa sa satisfaction nyo yung masaserve namin ng food and to meet your standards and just to make you smile. Before we end,
we'll do some shoutouts.
As usual.
Yeah, so
shout out to
yeah.
Our number one fan. To Emma and to Matnat, mga pamangkin namin yan sa island. Shout out to you, mga pamangkin. We love you, Tita. Tito Ninong loves you. Ayan. And of course, shout out to Kuya. At Robin and Belita, happy birthday.
Yeah. Yan yan palagi dyan.
Yes, especially concerning your work, pandemic, ingat palagi. Kuya, ingat palagi. Ayan. Shout out to you, to my family.
Shoutout din sa aking mga ka-office mates sa PMO.
Hello po!
Yeah, hello!
So, kung hindi niyo pa po ako kalala, ako po ang ate ni Ranin. Pero napapasama lang po kong bunso. I'm happy! Ayan. Yeah. Anyways, mga kasim. So
yes. Dito na ulit tayo tatapos. Yeah. And stay around sa ano. Again.
Subscribe! Yeah. Come on.
Subscribe.
Hit that button.
Then,
sa
Lalem Facebook page.
Yes, check our Facebook page, you guys.
Yeah, for more updates.
Yeah, you guys sign up for
our Facebook page. Then,
yeah,
again.
We have our Facebook page.
This is Sisternel.
And I am
Sisternel. Over and out.
Yeah.
Yo. We'll be right back.